Dear God, I believe that you sent your Son to die on the cross for my sins and that he rose from the grave on the third day. I do not want to live for you. Thank you for saving me, Lord. Why call you me Lord, Lord, and do not the things which I say? What? I thought all I had to do was acknowledge the fact that you sent your Son to die for me. No, I told you that you must be my disciple, and that you must count the cost, and give up everything, and be willing to die for me. No!